We are his elect. So, today, even when God answers your prayers and delays your trust, you can trust him knowing that you are one of his elect. Concluding, I've had time to deal with the problem of when to stop praying for something that God isn't granting. It's not an easy question. Sometimes the Holy Spirit say, stop asking. My grace is sufficient for you. Sometimes he give us an inner assurance that the request will be granted. And so we can shift from praying to praising him for the answer. Sometimes he removed the burdens from our hearts and we move on to other requests. The Lord told Jeremiah to stop praying for disobedient Israel because he had determined judgment on them. Amen? But often, he wants us, like the nagging widow, to keep on asking until we receive what we need. God isn't like the rebellious judge. He cares for us in more than we realize, than we're ready to grant our requests when we need, when we know what we need. Excuse me. He cares for us and more than ready to grant our requests when we know we are ready to receive the answer. So keep on praying and don't lose heart. He will bring about justice on a speedy, according to his timetable, not yours. Amen.
Amen.
If I don't get me some glasses. Amen. Sing a song. You got a song, brother, you like to sing this morning? Brother Jackson, Reverend Jackson. Yes, sir. Help us with a little tune. We have Reverend Jackson in the house this morning. Amen. Amen. Bless me now, O gentle Savior. Yeah.